My name is Erica, and I'm a research scientist at Amazon Robotics focused on hardware.
My name is Rohit Raman, and I am a software development manager here at Amazon Robotics.
My name is Julie Mitchell, and I manage the solutions design team at Amazon Robotics. In solutions, we take different building blocks made up of hardware and software that come together to form a system. That system does complex tasks like picking, packaging, and shipping Amazon's orders to our customers. I'm from just outside of Boston, Massachusetts.
I am from Mumbai, India.
I'm from Nigeria and Dubai, UAE.
Introverted, sporty, musician, gamer, and used to love to read a lot.
A little awkward, athletic, fun-loving, and a good friend.
Shy.
More recently, the team I'm leading, we work with a lot of robotic sensors. Sometimes these sensors don't work, or the robotic equipment doesn't work as expected. And my team helps us understand what went wrong with those sensors and how can we ensure that they never have those same problems again.
As a research scientist, I develop innovative physical items and physics simulations, kind of like video games, to be able to solve robotics problems in our fulfillment centers. What that looks like is getting robot arms to reach into shelves, pick up items, and then those get routed around a fulfillment center to get to the package that arrives at your doorstep.
As the head of the solutions design team, I get to innovate with my team on next generation solutions technology that will help Amazon ship globally in our one-day delivery windows.
I really love the way in which robotics is a fusion of a number of different principles and disciplines. So there is mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, software engineering, all coming together to just kind of create this super cool device.
Most people who work in software, they see something on a screen or a computer, but when we write some code, we actually see the physical robot do something, which is very cool to watch.
I would encourage students to get into careers in tech if they want to make a difference in society and get to work on technology that society uses every day to help advance our lives.
Tech is a field that is constantly changing and constantly evolving. And so if you work in tech, you're going to be working on problems that just evolve and change, and you'll likely never get bored. My friends and my family all get Amazon packages, and I get to see how the work that I do impacts a lot of different people. And I think that can just be really rewarding and fun.